remember it, you're done.
Welcome to the Dime Bank online dashboard. To view your accounts, they are listed across the top of your screen. If you have more accounts than are being listed across the top, you may select the arrow to toggle between your accounts. To view a complete list of your accounts, you may select View All or choose accounts from the menu on the left. We have a few quick links for your convenience that include transfer, pay a bill, pay a person, send money with Zelle, and e-statements. You can also find these options and more in the left menu. You can customize your dashboard by clicking the three dots at the top right of each card or at the bottom of the page. We give you the option to choose the size of each card and to organize the cards that display. Looking at our transactions card, it is important to know that this includes all recent transactions from all of your accounts. It says which account the transaction belongs to. You can search your transactions by selecting the magnifying glass symbol. Just type the detail of the transaction to search for. You may add tags, notes, and images to your transactions. You may also view transactions from a specific account by choosing that account. Moving on to transfers, this will display your future scheduled and recurring transfers. To add a new transfer, click Make a Transfer, choose the accounts you would like to transfer to and from, enter the amount, and select more options if you would like to change the frequency, add a future date, or add a memo. To transfer to an institution outside of the Dime Bank, choose External Accounts and add an external account. Remote Deposits shows your deposit history and allows you to add an account to make remote deposits into. Our Payments tab gives you the option to pay a bill, pay a person, or manage payments. You can also manage your debit card right from the dashboard under Card Management. You can temporarily disable your card by clicking on the card and hitting the toggle. You can set travel notifications by selecting the three dots at the top right of the card. Just enter your destination, the dates you'll be gone, and which card you would like to use while on your trip. Thank you for viewing the Dime Bank online dashboard. Our goal is to bring you the ultimate banking experience.